This is Sasha Segan from PCMag.com with an actual Tegra K1 tablet. This is a 7-inch tablet running NVIDIA's new Tegra K1 processor, and it's running the demo of that guy with the face. It's a creepy demo. It's not a creepy guy. I'm sure he's a perfectly nice guy. But you can see how smoothly we scroll and move around and can get him to do various expressions. This is a 192-core Kepler GPU at work with a quad-core A15 processor on Android. It's probably the most GPU power that you're going to see in a mobile device this year. But of course, we haven't seen what everybody else's announcements are for the rest of the year. Still though, Tegra K1, this is very impressive. This is Sasha Segan from PCMag.com manipulating the Tegra K1.